Answering the call for help and gaining valuable experience in return, SIUE nursing students are stepping up to volunteer at vaccine clinics all across the Metro East. News 4's Caroline Hecker spoke to some of those students who say they jumped at the opportunity to be a part of the solution.
There's been nothing normal about a school year filled with virtual classes and impersonal connections. So when the Madison County Health Department came calling, senior nursing students at SIUE were eager to get involved.
COVID has really come close to home for me, and so to be a big part of the solution was an opportunity that I absolutely did not want to miss.
Alston lost two uncles and an aunt to coronavirus, so her mission to put the vaccine in the arms of her community is personal.
It really fills me with pride because I know that if they would have been here still, this would have been something that they would have needed.
Students have spent the last month helping out at vaccine clinics in Madison County and the Eastside Health District. It's experience that's impossible to match inside any classroom. In particular, the human connection gained from interacting with patients, something COVID-19 has robbed these students of.
These students, you know, were able to go out into the community and experience that human connection. And, you know, when we had to transition all of our education to kind of an online format, those opportunities kind of went away for a bit.
For Caitlin Elliott, the opportunity is a chance to sharpen some of her skills and help bring the pandemic to a close.
Friends and family are, you know, affected by this, so to be able to help them fight it as well as people that I don't know, like, it's everybody, so I'm helping a lot of people.
After all, the rollout of the COVID-19 vaccine would be made much more difficult without volunteers, just like these students. In Edwardsville, Caroline Hecker, News 4.